Sometimes in life, difficult decisions are forced upon us. This month, my daughter sent, by priority mail, just such an intellectual quagmire. When I first saw the hand-painted comforter, it took my breath away. It was stunning. It looked so good on our bed. However, my immediate dilemma was which side should be visible. Both were stunning. Even Reggie enjoyed both views. But then I thought I would be very selfish indeed to keep it hidden away in our bedroom. And so then I thought perhaps it would be more fitting to drape it on the couch for all to enjoy. But again, indecision struck. Which side to tout? Which side must face darkness? That was my dilemma. Then I thought our living room would be a poor showroom for such a creation. My only choice was to have it displayed at an art museum for the world to enjoy. Alas, one dilemma remained. Which side? Both are dazzling. Both are full of feeling. Thus, my dilemma must remain unresolved, and the world must continue to weep.